And now, once again, I'm speeding with happiness. My opening line, I can't miss with that one, right? I did it all together. I'm here with Stephen Daldry and one of the stars of The Reader, the director and the star of this fabulous new movie. It's one of the best films of the year, and you're going to be going to the Oscars again, sir. I'm just warning you. And I just saw Billy Elliot, so I'm like this hugest fan of your work. And this beautiful film. Beautiful film.
Oh, well, thank you.
I was just overwhelmed by it. So how did, but of course the question is, how did you open Billy Elliot on Broadway and direct this movie, which is just opening this week? You must be Superman or something.
In fact, I am Superman.
Or have you a great staff? Or?
No, I'm Superman.
Okay. Super director. Congratulations,
I've left my cape at home. We've been making the film for about a year.
Okay.
Well, we had a variety of different hiatuses, which we did actually know the material quite well.
So hiatuses, yeah.
We finished the final piece of shooting in July, and I started rehearsal straight away. But the film was in quite good shape up to that point, anyway, in the edit room. But it was, to be honest, it was a great privilege to be working on two projects that are very dear and close to my heart, this movie and then Billy Elliot the musical as well.
And your performance, sir, oh my God, what a wonderful, you're so young, and you're so young to have been that naked all the first half of the movie.
Yes, I was really nervous because it's a weird thing to do in front of a camera. And
With Kate Winslet, who looked fabulous.
Yeah.
And you looked fabulous too.
Thank you.
How old were you when you did those scenes?
18.
Okay, 18. So you were legal.
Yes.
It was okay for you to do all that.
It was okay, yeah.
Well, what was it like? You were nervous.
I was really nervous, but Stephen was very great because he was very clear about what he wanted to have, and Kate also was really, really
she's
helpful.
She's magnificent, yeah.
She's a great actress, and she was really helpful, and she was a good person to be with, and that really helped, yeah.
I just interviewed Rafe, and I'm going to be interviewing Kate in a few minutes, and Lena. I mean, I think it's some of all of their best work ever in this film. I can't remember when Kate was as wonderful as she is.
Great.
In your movie, playing a role that is very different for her.
Well, I think it would be pretty much different for anyone. I mean,
it's a unique part, yes.
It's
that's
a
true.
Pretty
it's
unique.
A very original take.
Of all the many films that have been made in some ways that refer or about the Holocaust, I think there's very few. This would be maybe the first one about a concentration camp guard. But Kate's got an astonishing range as an actress with a fierce intelligence, and I think she does a pretty amazing job.
Well, I'm a great admirer of your work, and it's a great honor to meet both of you, Stephen.
Thank you.
And Mr. Kross, David. right, yeah. Anyway, the film is The Reader. It's one of the best films of the year. It's on my top 10 list, and it should be on yours. And you must see it. It's superb. It's a surprise, and it's very, very, very moving. Thank you so much,
Thank
Stephen.
You so much. Thanks very much for coming
Thank
in.
Thank you.